The Crocodile in the Bedroom by Arnold Lobel.
A crocodile became increasingly fond of the wallpaper in his bedroom. He stared at it for hour and hour.
Just look at all those neat and tidy rows of flowers and leaves,
said the crocodile.
They are like soldiers. There is not a single one that is out of place.
My dear,
said the crocodile's wife,
you are spending too much time in bed. Come out into my garden where the air is fresh and the sun is bright and warm.
Well, if you insist for just a few minutes,
said the crocodile. He put on a pair of dark glasses to protect his eyes from the glare and went outside. Mrs. Crocodile was proud of her garden.
Look at the hollyhocks and the marigolds,
she said.
Smell the roses and the lilies of the valley.
Great heavens,
cried the crocodile.
The flowers and leaves in this garden are growing in a terrible tangle. They are all scattered. They are messy and entwined.
The crocodile rushed back to his bedroom in a state of great distress. He was at once comforted by the sight of his wallpaper. Said the crocodile.
Here is a garden that is ever so much better. How happy and scared these flowers make me feel.
After that, the crocodile seldom rest his bed. He lay there, smiling at the walls. He turned a very pale and sickly shade of green.
Moral, without a doubt, there is such thing as too much order.